guy in the suit, who was that?
That is the owner of the Marion.
The Marion? He's come to see Rachel about a job there.